Hello friends, today I welcome you all here in this Krystal All Study channel. Today we are going to discuss about China-US in a new spat over Uighur crackdown. China has said it will impose tit-for-tat measures after the United States slapped sanctions on Chinese officials for their involvement in a crackdown on Muslim minorities. Uighur. Raising tensions between the superpowers. The issue is that the latest Chinese response followed a US announcement of visa bans and an assets freeze on three officials, including Chen Quanko, the Communist Party chief in Xinjiang and the architect of Beijing's hardline policies against restive minorities. Witnesses and human rights groups says that China has rounded up more than 1 million Uyghur and other Turkic Muslims in Xinjiang in a vast brainwashing campaign aimed at forcibly homogenizing minorities into the country's Han majority. But China counters that it is providing education and vocational training in a bid to reduce the allure of Islamic radicalism following a spate of deadly violence. The United Nations estimates that more than a million Muslims have been detained in camps in the Xinjiang region. The United States State Department has accused Chinese officials of subjecting Muslims to torture, abuse, and trying to basically erase their culture and their religion. Uyghur are a Muslim minority community concentrated in the country's northwestern Xinjiang province. They claim closer ethnic ties to Turkey and other Central Asian countries than to China by brute and brutal force. Why is China targeting the Uyghurs? Xinjiang is technically an autonomous region within China, its largest region, rich in minerals and sharing borders with 8 countries, including India, Pakistan, Russia, and Afghanistan. Over the past few decades, as economic prosperity has come to Xinjiang, it has brought with it in large numbers the majority Han Chinese who have cornered the better jobs and left the Uyghurs feeling their livelihoods and identity were under threat. This led to sporadic violence in 2009. Culminating in a riot that killed 200 people, mostly Han Chinese, in the region's capital, Urumqi. And many other violent incidents have also taken place since then. Beijing also says that Uyghur groups want to establish an independent state. And because of the Uyghurs' cultural ties to their neighbors, leaders fear that the elements in places like Pakistan may back a separatist movement in Xinjiang. Therefore, the Chinese policy seems to have been one of treating the entire community as suspect and launching a systematic project to chip away at every marker of a distinct Uyghur identity. Okay, friend, that's all for today.